Good morning, children. I am Vinod Kumar Yadav, your English teacher. Today, all of you are welcome in English online class of English Reader. The chapter is Meenu and Dino, C.6, page number 44. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Use, admire, disappear, strange, attractive, hesitatingly. Listen carefully and try to understand. Trees looked strange in the darkness of the night. Number two, we should admire the courage shown by the little girl. Number three, when the sun rises, the fog will disappear. Number four, she hesitatingly asked the teacher to explain the poem again. Number five, there is a huge banyan tree in front of our house. Number six, dresses displayed in the showroom looked very attractive. C.7. Given below are the names of few places having various purposes to serve. Match the places with their names. Number one, an area with lots of trees where wild animals and birds live. It is their natural home is called forest. Number B. Question number C.7, question number 2. A place where wild animals are kept for the public to see. It is called a zoo. Number 3. A place where people can see old and interesting things is called museum. Number 4. A place where wild animals and birds are protected is called sanctuary. This is your CW. And do C.8 to C.9 is your HW. Understand? Thank you.